What's up, guys? My name is Nick Sivrich. I'm a physical therapist, and I want to go over this week's question of the week. This week's question of the week is, I have arthritis. What type of cardiovascular exercise can I do? There's this big misconception that a lot of people have that they're unable to be active or to do any type of cardio exercise when they have arthritis. And this couldn't be further from the truth. What I tell people is that, you know, with arthritis, there's a fine line you don't want to cross. So when you have arthritis, let's just say in your knee, okay, you have bone on bone. That's what arthritis is. It's inflammation of the joint. That's what the word means. And that inflammation comes from when the cartilage that is around your bones in your joint wear away. Once that cartilage wears away, the bone rubs on the bone and it causes some inflammation and pain. And when you walk and things like that, or when the joint compresses on itself, that's when you get that bone on bone feeling. Well, I tell people with arthritis is that there's that fine line you don't want to cross. So if you don't do anything and you don't move that joint around, you have fluid inside that joint that lubricates it. If you don't move it, that fluid isn't moving around to lubricate the joint. If you move it too much, then you risk having that inflammation increase. So you have to find that happy medium where you do just enough, but not too much that it's gonna cause you pain. And what I usually tell people is that a lot of times what you wanna do is you want to find an exercise bike. That's usually the best cardiovascular exercise that I tell people, especially when they have knee arthritis. Now, knee or hip arthritis, just because it's very low impact, you're not putting much weight into the joint, and it's also getting you through that range of motion that you need in order to lubricate that joint. So what I'll tell people is if you have a gym, if you have someone you know that has an exercise bike, that is the best thing to try initially. If you can tolerate that, then I'll tell people, well, why don't you try a elliptical machine? Because ellipticals are also low impact. You're still putting weight in it, your joints, but you're still going through that motion a little bit different than you would if you walk. Now, the next step would be a treadmill, and that's also lower impact than if you were to walk on, say, concrete or asphalt, because there is some sort of impact resistance on the treadmill itself. And if you can't, if you don't have access to any of these things, what I'll tell people is you can find a track, like at a local high school or things like that, or a place like that, to walk on. Now, that track has some sponge to it, so it's a little bit easier on your joints than it would be if you were to just walk up and down your street. That's it for this week, guys. I really hope that helped. Please contact me. Feel free any way you can, whether it's social media or through this video. Check us out on ospta.com and have a good week, guys. Thanks a lot.